measure of a man is what he does with power. Plato. Plato?
Before the age of the twilight set upon the gods, a legend rose to claim his place among them. And even though Kratos sat on as the new god of war, he was haunted by visions of his family. A family he himself murdered. But the hands of death could not defeat him. The sisters of fate could not control him. And on this day, the man, the legend, Kratos, will have his revenge.
Hey guys, SlyGamerPlayz with a new Let's Play. With the countdown to God of War Ragnarok looming even closer, it's time we wrap up the... the Greek pantheon with God of War 3 Remastered, followed with a Let's Play of God of War 4 leading to Ragnarok when it releases. You can bet that I'm going to be doing a Let's Play on Ragnarok. So without further ado, let's get it started, please. Wrong mode, because I'm not crazy.
My vengeance ends now. My brothers, we were forged in victory. A victory that ended the Great War and brought forth the reign of Mount Olympus. Born from the depths of the Underworld, rooted in the River of Souls, our mountain emerged out of the chaos. As it grew, so too did the might of the Olympians. He created a world of peace, a world of prosperity, A world that lives in the shadow and safety of my mountain. A mountain that has come to be the absolute measure of strength and power.
Damn!
Now, on this day, that power is to be tested. The mortal Kratos seeks to destroy all that I have wrought. Brothers, put aside the petty grievances that have splintered us for so long. We will unite. We will stand together. And I will wipe out this plague. Olympus will prevail.
Poseidon, Hermes, Zeus, the dick, Hades, and Helios.
I bring the destruction of Olympus!
The Titans will fail again!
Get off me!
Oh.
Oh, ow! Okay. You just asked me for it. Guy, a little help would be nice. Thought y'all were titans. Walking rival the gods and all that. And now you die. Oh shit, I forgot. That right again? There we go. Let's try this again, shall we? Oh, it's photo mode. Oh, that's interesting. No, you didn't just get over here. You still alive with half your body? Jesus, talk about persistent. Oh, ironic that the fire titan is getting his ass whooped by the fire god. Definitely need that magic now. A centaur, huh? You know how many centaurs I've killed in my day? Okay, he's pissing me off. Here lies the remains of Ares, the fallen god of war. Kratos, get the goddamn box! Just gonna save here. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna actually override that. Just in case if it does crash. Alright, we're gonna call it apart here. Next time, let's go kill some gods, shall we? This is SlyGamerPlayz, and I'll see you guys in the next video. See ya.